When it gets windy, for some reason, the whole flock can appear at the top of the hill and plant themselves in the dead branches of the sugar lanterns. And again, you'll see them all head down, facing the wind. Behold them.